Hi, I'm Ted Shields, and I'm going to show you today just how easy it is to edit a grade specification in a grade library on the Vanta. So you need to be in either alloy or alloy plus, because that's where we're doing our grade identifications. You just go to the upper right and scroll down. That brings down your main menu tray, and then hit grade match. So we scroll down a little bit there to pick up our grade library setting, select the grade library, and then use the pencil icon, which means that we're going to edit. So we'll edit 1¼ chrome, which is our top entry here. And we find a bunch of settings. The top setting is the beam flag. Beam flag means that we try to do a grade match in the first beam. There are some grades that you only want to try to do a match in the second beam. The smart grade flag is another setting that we'll do a video on. The smart grade means that we end our analysis after the first beam, when we can unambiguously identify the grade in that first beam. We've got our nominal base, 1¼ chrome is iron. We've got a message. I'm going to go ahead and edit this. It's got a couple of alternative names. So I'm going to edit this to say high chrome. And then we're going to go and edit the chrome entry. So just touch on the chrome line, and then in where it says max, let's change the maximum. Let's say to 2, just to pick a number. Hit update. And there, your grade library is updated, and those are the settings that we'll be using moving forward. A couple of other things that you can do here we have icons for. Of course, the trash can means to delete. Press it twice to have the delete be active. We don't want to have an inadvertent touch accidentally delete something. As we move back out, you also see we have a clone button. That lets you copy a grade, or on the other page, it lets you copy the entire grade library so that you can use that as a base to start from. Or if you wanted to enter a grade from scratch, you can just hit the plus icon, and that will add a new grade. So we come back here, again, we see the clone for the grade library, and then back to the grade match page, scroll up to put away your main menu. So we're back at the analysis page. So let's go ahead and take a test and make sure that our settings are all in here. And we look and see, yeah, we've got our edited grade message. We also have the edited maximum for chrome. And so it's just that simple to go ahead and edit the grade specifications in a grade library on the Vanta. Thanks for watching. Take care.